Okay, Wayne, in addition to my irritating little video, I'm also demonstrating a simple hand device that I created using an old 5S case glued to a stick with some additional padding from black tape. The problem with landscape is it's difficult to hold a camera. I understand that. But this kind of solves that problem. Now here is the same piece of equipment with an actual iPhone installed in it. Easy to hold and pan, and you get more useful video.